First and foremost, I want to say, call Allah, Yahweh, Hashem, Yahushai. Now, honest, the apostles of greatness, quote, James. Yes, call it out here on the highways and the byways. We work, yeah. Out here another Saturday, we come forth for the elect of the Most High. Come forth to fulfill the words of the Most High. Say, yo, I'm going to have men in the highways and byways together. Stop. See it.
James 1, verse 27. Pure and undefiled. Religion and undefiled before God and the Father is this. Visit the fatherless and widows in your affliction.
Scripture says, pure religion and undefiled of the fatherless is this.
James 1, verse 27. Pure religion and undefiled before God and the Father is this. To visit the fatherless and widows in their affliction. And to keep himself unspotted from the world.
To visit the fatherless and the widows in their affliction. So now, first and foremost, we want to prove what the pure religion, right? And who are the fatherless and the widows, according to the scriptures. Can you get me Leviticus 2 and 5? You see? Because the word pure means to be of one kind. So now, all these other churches out there, can't really be poor because them derive from so many other things, no? Them come from Roman Catholics. Them come from either Methodist or some other pagan form of worship. You understand? All of these pastors out here, them not for people at Most High, them for the oppression at Most High and the upliftment of our oppressors. You understand? So we are gonna show you who the Bible talks about.
Lamentation 2 verse 5. Yeah. The Lord was as an enemy, he hath swallowed up Israel, he hath swallowed up all her palaces, he hath destroyed his strongholds, and hath increased in the daughter of Judah mourning and lamentation.
You understand? Because what then? Our people, everybody are trust in the ways of the Most High. You see? Same like what we are doing right now, that's why we're in this estate. So now the Most High take all that we have, yo. You see? The Most High take all that we have, and that's the reason why we're out here. We're out here to show you people the true way, according to the scriptures. You understand? You understand? So the Most High, the one who basically make us afflicted and fatherless, according to the scriptures.
Lamentation 5 verse 1. Remember, O Lord, what has come upon us.
So right now, we're out here to try to influence the elect to come back to the Most High and for sure the people them say, yo, look here, there's a better way according to the scriptures, yo. So we know are the men who are sigh and cry, the zin, which are the elect. So the scripture says, remember, O Lord. What?
Remember, O Lord, what has come upon us. Consider and behold our reproach. Our inheritance is turned unto strangers.
Our inheritance turned unto strangers. Everything that was ours get turned unto strangers. Because if you know the history of our people go back to the land of Israel. It's not no Africa. You see it? The name of Africa come from a Roman general named Leo Scipio Africanus. You see? So we're not no Africans. Right? We go back to the lineage of a man by the name of Jacob, which was then named Israel. Right? Which is what the name the Lord bestowed upon us. which comes from the Hebrew Yashra Allah, which means he is the prince of the poor. Right?
We have drunken our water for money, our woody soul as a prostitute.
Our wood and water soul.
Our nectar and the prostitution.
The princes of the poor, wood and water soul unto us. Because law, law we are brought. Right?
We have we labor and have no rest. We have given the hand to the Egyptians and to the Assyrians to be satisfied with bread.
Exactly. You understand? We are the one who are afflicted here. So the pure religion are the men that will come unto you. You see? Will visit you. Right? Pastors them in this church done business about you. Them never yet come out here and show you the true way. Show you say, yo, repeat the knowledge that, yo, look here, you're an Israelite according to the scriptures. Right? Show you the promise, which was promised to our forefathers, Abraham, Isaac, Jacob. Right? But look here, the scriptures always have an answer for everything. And the scripture will tell you what happened to them Monday. Right? Because everything where them pastors here teach you are a means of deception. You understand? Them deceive you when them are talking about virgin birth. Right? There is no such thing as a virgin birth. Mary actually have Joseph, the father of the men who call, of the man who call Jesus Christ. Right? There's no such thing as the Holy Trinity. That is pagan dogma, yo.
Jeremiah 23 verse 2. Therefore, thus saith the Lord. Thus saith the Lord, God of Israel, against the pastors that feed my flock,
exactly,
and driven them away.
Against the pastors that feed my flock. The word, yes, because when the scripture says feed, it means to teach. Right? And the scripture says, oh, the pastors them, now this society, feed most of my flock and do what? Drive them away, yo. So the things them when they teach, the philosophies them, when the churches that teach, basically, I move you further and further away from the truth. Right? Which is all a part of the plan and most like enemies because of the elect forget this.
Therefore thus saith the Lord, God of Israel, against the pastors that feed my people, ye have scattered my flock and driven them away, and have not visited them. All I will visit upon you the evil of your doings.
Exactly, evil of your doings. Now, pursuing back to James 1 and 27. Them people here in the visit you, yo. Them people in the, they're out here to show you, say, oh, look here, you're an Israelite according to the scriptures. Right? Pastors, them. Right? So, they're not the pure religion, yo. We are the pure religion. And this is where wisdom, knowledge, and understanding is found within the men of the Lord, yo. You understand? The wisdom and knowledge and understanding of the scriptures is not found in them buildings here, yo. You see, the most I not dealing with these churches. The most I are dealing with the men that been set up on the highways and edges to teach you people. Right?
Proverbs 1 verse 20. Wisdom create without.
Wisdom create without. Right? So we have out here. You see? We have out here profess the wisdom of the most high. What?
Wisdom cried to God, she uttered her voice in the streets. She cried in the chief place of concourse.
In the chief place of concourse.
In the openings of the gates. In the city, she uttered her words, saying, O long and simple ones, really love simplicity, and scorners, and the scorners delight in their scorning, and fools their knowledge.
And fools their knowledge. So you people don't really want to know, no? You see it? I'm pursuing to Isaiah 1 and 3. See, the scripture said, the ox knoweth his master, right? The ox knoweth his master, right? But Israel do not know. You people don't even consider. You understand? How can one entire nation of people get placed into captivity and know them not get returned back to the place where they come from, right?
Isaiah 30 verse 21. Isaiah 30 verse 21. And then ear shall hear a word behind thee, saying, this is the way walking in it, when you turn to the right hand and when you turn to the left.
Exactly. Everywhere I go, right now, there's no way that I cannot hear the truth on the most side. You understand? This is the way walking in it, yo. And basically, look here, man. We're out here for telling you. Say, yo, look here. Ezekiel 2 and 9. You see, because them people, them pastors here believe, say, the scriptures is all about the sweet news. Them no want for telling you the destruction that's coming. You understand? But look here, we're out here for telling you. Because when the time comes, our hand wash off clean of your blood, you know.
Ezekiel 2 verse 9. And when I looked and all, an hand was sent unto me, and lo, a roll of a book was therein.
The hand that was sent unto us was the hand of Yahweh through Yahweh Shai. You understand? Because it's him break the seal off of the book so that we can get the knowledge and understanding of it. Yo. We come and teach it to you people. What?
And he spread it before me, and it was written within and without.
And so basically, the Most High through Yahweh Shai put forth the knowledge unto us, right? And the scripture said there was written within, what?
There was written within and without, and there was written therein lamentations, and mourning and woes.
Mourning and woes. You understand? So bad things are going to come upon this nation, yo, and the whole world. You see? But guess what? We out here for the elect. We don't really care about two-thirds of the people, because scripture doesn't tell you what to happen to them. They are fuel for the fire.